This is the Chinese market in Ho Chi Minh, Saigon, Vietnam. All kind of, what is shrimps?
Shrimp, yeah.
It's dry shrimps, yeah?
We use this shrimp for making soup. Make the soup sweeter.
Oh, the shrimps make it sweeter?
Yeah.
And why they always, because the fish, always
have soup.
Always
every
the...
Every meal we have a soup.
Oh, every meal you have soup?
Yeah.
And
dry shrimp.
Where are they coming from, this
In Vietnam, we have very long coast.
Yeah, wow.
Some Chinese sauces, they're hanging there.
Yeah.
Most of the traders here, they are Chinese.
So, the traders are Chinese, but the products are from here, made
from
in
here.
Vietnam?
Made in Vietnam, made in this town.
Okay, let me get inside just for a second.
כמה עייפות.
הסירחון פה לא פשוט. Oh, that's this sugar? Is it like kind of sugar?
No, not
no?
sugar.
No? What is that?
There's some special sap from the tree.
From the tree?
From the tree we can drink. Yeah, that make our body less heated.
Less, oh, it's like cooling the body?
Yeah, cooling the body.
Wow, wow. This all fishes, huh? My goodness. Yeah. What is that from?
This one is from the fish.
From the fish?
Yeah, some of the fish, the skin very thick.
Oh.
Yeah, so we take it off and dry it.
Zemasria.
Yeah, it's all the sea water fish.
Hi. Oh, this is mushrooms.
Mushroom, yeah.
Oh my god. ריח של משחטת עופות כמו שהיה פעם בארץ.
Also fish. Fish fillet.
כולם נשפכים פה מעייפות. משה, 1:30 בצהריים. יא אללה. כולם עייפים. Everybody is tired, huh? What is that, shrimps? Well, so many alive. Is it from the bottom of the sea? So many, poor life, my goodness.
They now have a very long sea, long coast.
Yeah.
We get everywhere.
So you call it fish market. Hi. Oh, I love it. Can I taste it? Yeah, thank you. Let me see the taste. Mmm, very good. Much better than this. Yeah, I know. You see, I'm professional in this. נתנה לי גרעיני חמניות, חשבה שאני לא יודע.
Anchovy.
What is that?
Anchovy fish.
I want to buy. Can I buy this? I want to buy. On the other side. Thank you. אני חייב לאכול פה גרעיני חמנייה. בתור צמחוני זה סיוט המקום הזה, זה בית קברות לפגרים, רק במקום בני אדם בעלי חיים, אין הבדל, זה בית קברות, גופות תכונות, זה פשוט גופות, סירחון של גופות. אוקיי, סיסו ושמחו בקיצור.
Hai con cho con, hai con trong chảnh.